What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. On my last video, I talked about how I am wrapping up my hair differently. I used to use a do-rag, just a regular old do-rag you can see. I'm sure everyone here is familiar with these, nothing new. What I'm using now is just a little bit different. It's called a large satin overwrap. Here's a quick picture of it. And yes, it does need to be satin, but here's what it looks like. The tails are much fatter, as you can see. But anyway, I said I was gonna show you how this works, so let me go ahead and put this on tonight. So you want the seam to be on the outside. You don't want this line up on your head, leave an indention on your head when you sleep. So you put that on the outside. Put it on so just like you would a do-rag. Keep these tails nice and flat against the back of your head. Let's see. Do with these extra pieces, just stuff it in on each side that wraps around. That's it. So I'll go to sleep just like this. It'll hold everything nice and tight in place. And again, since there's no thin tails, it's not going to kink up the dreads right along the back right there. So, should be quite a bit better. And I'm about to hit the sack. It's kind of late. And I'll be back first thing in the morning and show you guys what my hair looks like afterwards. So, see you in a bit. All right, welcome back to the video, guys. This is part two. I'm gonna show you exactly how my hair does with this new satin overwrap. Ready for this? Once you like this, all you gotta do is give it a little shake. Get that mess back up. And good to go for the day. That's it. That's pretty much all I got, guys. Hope you liked the video. Again, if you found anything useful here or if you just liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you want to follow along with my journey, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Stay locked, stay nappy.